saga.
Now then, the story begins.
Fight you so soon.
I heard enough out of you. Let's make this quick.
Please do not panic.
Fools cannot tell me what to do. Enough with the song and dance. Let's get to the fight.
Please watch, Guy Sensei.
Go, Lee!
Go!
Sensei! You! You!
you're strong, but I think I can handle it myself, to some extent. Whatever happens, happens, I guess.
Hang in there, Shimon.
It's impossible to stop him. You've got
him. You're out.
Sand clone jutsu! It's over. Too slow. The sand coffin! Sand burial!
Are you serious? Deer out.
Not enough!
Here I go!
You don't need to be anything special. Wind-side jutsu! How boring.
It's still not enough. With this guy, this is really bad. There wasn't any pain. I crushed him with so much force that it was over before he could feel it. The corpse's bitter crimson tears flow and mingle with the endless sand, feeding the chaos within me and making me stronger.
Shall we begin? 1,000 years of death!
Yeah!
What am I supposed to do?
To take down a worthy opponent and take everything from them? Will make me feel truly alive.
Loving oneself! Sakura! Now you've done it to Sasuke!
I fight and live only for myself.
Say what?
Other people merely exist for me to destroy them. Only then do I truly feel alive.
Don't be silly, you jerk! Believe it!
Make me feel alive! Enough with the song and dance. Let's get to the fight.
Okay! I won't lose! Believe it!
It's impossible to stop.
Hang in there, Naruto.
Got it.
Take the jump.
Not when it's coming.
You don't need to do anything special. Ha! Windside Jutsu! How boring.
Get me more. It's impossible to get out of
here. How about that?
Got it.
Existence shall never disappear.
never give up!
Why? Why do you still get up?
No matter who it may be, I'll never forgive anyone who hurts my friends!
Special friends... I can't control my emotions... by someone like you? It seems you overreached yourself, Naruto Uzumaki. Garas.
You're